Welcome to our crochet classes. In this class, we will learn how to make this simple crochet flower which I have created. Okay, these are the flowers which I have created, which are very pretty and easy to make. I will show you how we have made this. We need a hook and yarn. I am using 2mm hook. Okay, this is my 2mm hook and some yarn. So let's start. First we will make knot. Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Chain 5, split knot. Okay, chain 4. After chaining 4, take 3 yarn overs. Now go to the circle. Inside the circle, bring the yarn, skip 2 chains, skip 2 chains, skip 2 chains, skip 2 chains, yarn over thrice, go inside the circle, get the yarn, skip 2 chains, skip 2 chains, skip 2 chains, skip 2 chains. Okay, repeat this 18 times like this. Repeat this 18 times. Okay, after doing 18 double crochet, we will go to this first chain and we will make here like this a split knot. Okay, then go to the next chain, make a slip knot and fast enough. Okay, this is how we have made a flower. Pretty, huh? We will be keeping one pearl here. So for this we'll apply some glue, then we will keep this pearl like this. Okay, this is how our flowers are made. Okay, these are beautiful flower, easy to make, which you can make in few minutes. Alright, for more such videos, please subscribe my channel and like my videos. Thank you so much.